So this is the demo about this shooting control script. I'm going to turn off the lights now. Of course you can't see it, but this is the testing I did, so not much stuff going on, just some min-max lock function. So if we run this module, we're going to get three windows. Now, you should only be focusing on the configured webcam one, so I'm shooting up my layer here. That's the first point. I'm going to pull the other one right about there, and it should be done. Yes, so any click I do, if you see the mouse pointer, it moves, and this happens only when I turn the laser from off to on, so you can basically probably shoot stuff on the projector or do whatever you want. Program is open source on GitHub, you can find the link in the description. And yeah, it's commented out, I've got another video showcasing my progress on this playlist, so enjoy.